Well, you know, there's nothing better than being in Ravens country this week, unless you're a San Francisco 49ers fan. We caught up with a teenager who wears her 49ers pride very proudly in the halls of her Ellicott City High School. 11's reporter Kai Reed is live in the newsroom now, and she has more on her story. Kai?
Well, Rod, we've met so many special Ravens fans this week that we thought we'd show you a different perspective. A 49ers fan in a school full of Ravens fans, and that's just fine with her.
It's not all that difficult to pick Marriott's Ridge High School student Cassie Fangio out of a group, especially this week. She's the one in the San Francisco 49ers sweatshirt surrounded by all the Ravens fans.
I get teased every now and then. It's kind of cool being the only Niner fan. Well, I try not to flaunt it really, but...
Cassie's dad is the 49ers defensive coordinator, Vic Fangio. She admits that being in Ravens country during Super Bowl week is not the most comfortable environment, but she knows how to fend off the good-natured razzing from her classmates, and she wears her red proudly.
It draws your eye because it's like red and a crowd of purple, and then like, yeah. People around school are like, oh, like, go Ravens, and it's kind of like awkward for her. She's like the only 49ers fan.
Vic Fangio was on the Ravens coaching staff for four seasons. He's coached for the 49ers since 2011. Cassie goes to as many games as possible. Her favorite Niner is linebacker Patrick Willis. Here she is in the locker room with her dad and brother after the NFC Championship game. Cassie is catching a flight Thursday to New Orleans to watch her dad coach on Super Bowl Sunday.
That's really cool, and I'm really excited because I've never been on New Orleans before. So, and plus, obviously, I want us to win. So I hope that's what we can do.
And of course, by us, she means the 49ers. Although she has learned to be a little diplomatic.
I've always supported my dad, but I guess since I live in the city of Baltimore, I would be happy for the Ravens if they win, and it would be cool to live in the city of the winners, but... I want the Niners to win.
Go Niners, right?
Yeah.
And now Cassie joked that her friends are always asking her for tickets, and her answer is always no. She's so excited to spend the weekend in New Orleans. Reporting live from the newsroom, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.